What's going on? Welcome to Digital Mind Blog. In this video, I am going to review about nail lamp. But before starting the video, if you are new to Digital Mind Blog, please subscribe and also press the bell notification button, so you can get my latest video notifications on time. Let's start the video and review the features of nail lamp. Maximum power on the market, the higher the power of the nail lamp, the faster the nails dry. The power is higher than most nail lamps on the market. Professional UV light for gel nails can shorten your curing time. Easy work for extra hard gel and high efficient curing your gel nails. For timer setting and touch screen, the built-in LED display shows the nail drying time, and has a time memory function, can be set to 10 seconds, 30 seconds, 60 seconds or 99 seconds of low heat mode. The comfortable builder or hard gel curing, additional touch screen. No physical button will prolong product life. Smart sensor and temperature protection, due to the smart infrared sensor. The nail lamp could be automatic sensing, hands in light on, hand out light off. This UV LED nail lamp provides temperature protection for your hands. Bring a new nail salon-like experience. Strong external light may affect the infrared sensor. If the sensor light is not on, please try to use it in a weaker light. Flawless curing without dead zone comparing to common lamp beads. 36 PCS lamp beads full cover ensure to cure your nails evenly and quickly. Harmless soft purple light does no harm to eyes as well as protect skin from being black. Salon effect at home, it has big enough space for your fingernails and toenails. Removable bottom plate and portable handle for you to clean. When you finish your nail drying, get salon effect at home with your family. If you want to see more features of this nail lamp, you can find the link in the description. And if you want free training on how to make money online fast, you can also find links in the description. Please like and share this video with others. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section. I will meet you in the next video with some other product. Until then, take care and bye. Thanks for watching it.